This is the luxury villa one of this country's most wanted fugitives called home. But early on Saturday morning, armed officers gave convicted drug dealer Mark Lilly a wake-up call he wasn't expecting. Here, more than 40 armed officers move in on the man who's been on the run for years. But the 41-year-old had heard them coming and locked himself in a panic room. Minutes later, he finally gives up and emerges wrapped in a towel and covered in tattoos. His panic room was concealed behind a wardrobe. Here, he used this computer to watch what was happening outside. Officers also found a handgun. And outside, his three dogs guarded his villa. Police believe he travelled around Spain using different identities. This was Mark Lilly before he went on the run in 2000. He skipped bail and was convicted in his absence for drug dealing and sentenced to 23 years in prison. Lilly becomes the latest fugitive to be arrested as part of Operation Captura. This was Andrew Moran being caught in May. In all of the raids, Spanish police work with the UK's Serious and Organised Crime Agency. They've already arrested 51 people since it started. As for Mark Lilly, extradition proceedings are now underway and it's hoped he'll be returned to the UK to serve the rest of his sentence. Ed Thomas, BBC News.